Waterloo Station sees a great memory perpetuated as Lord Dowding, Fighter Command's most famous chief, names engines of the new Battle of Britain class. The first is Winston Churchill, and the second pays tribute to the leadership of Lord Dowding himself. Fighter Command's present chief, Sir James Robb, also shared in a ceremony which does lasting honor to the immortal Hugh.